to the extent that we had a good grip on what we thought were the drivers of discrete information that validated our beliefs, that he clearly had mental issues and was believed to have been driven by extremely low frequency vibrations or emanations, we thought we had a responsibility to inform the public in a discreet way.